Yeah, Tank Lit Freestyle 2014. Where we at since September 10th, 2014 shit. Yo, Third Eye. Seen it before it happened. Third Eye, can't think, you know what I'm saying? Like, stuck in that paralysis. Let me try to bring it from the top again. Third Eye. Seen it before it happened. Tragic. Oh, yo, stuck again. Let me bring it from the top, like on repeat, like we back on some rewind shit. Yeah. Third Eye. Seen it before it happened. Tragic. Magic, like what's a casket if through magic you get out that shit? Yeah, like what's that trick? Freestyle, just to find like and understand the magic. Like, what's the point of it all when you're stuck and you figure out all the answers? Like, you hack in the matrix and you bring it back to basics. Intelligence, like, what does it really mean with the faces? Like, is the body just a spaceship? You know what I'm saying? Like, really, the soul recognize, like, what's in between all them faces. So, back to before, like, what's a big man? Tall like a tank, really went so tender with loving and care, like just want to express that emotion to the family, like yo, what did I stare, like so much, so I stick to that happiness, and understand that humble, that as I walk through the jungle, and how humble, you know, like seems like it doesn't fit, like a big man, so tall and tough and rugged, be the one that just wanna be loving and hugging. But it is, cause really the purest at that point, you know, like some get to this point high like smoking on joints, and some get to this point by going through life and discover them answers, you know, a dancer through all this haze and this maze and try to figure out like what is it that I face walking through with this face. Like what's in between and inside as I roam and try to glide and find answers instead of hide in that closet while I rock it, shuttle through time and space, understand that I found me, found God, found what was and what is and the beauty of things. Yo, don't fight with no fists, fight with truth and intelligence. Yo, yo, never plead the fifth, you know? Answers come to me, so I speak to the world, and the answers go through me, yo. I speak to them pearls, beauty and gems as they is, yeah. World your oyster in the palm of your hand, so rock it like a joystick and play that game. Video stream in my brain, but I roam through that recording like a computer, but it's not time to reboot, just time to begin and sing, yeah. For the beauty that the world brings, even though it seemed like torture at times. Yo, running through, yo, monkey on a vine, trying to hang on some shit and not fall. And if I do, pick myself back up and I brawl. But again, not fighting, just fighting the demons, that it is what to survive and adapt through the time, and what it is when I jive. Yeah, and I climb up that mountain. God only gives to those that work and do for themselves. So every day I'm putting in work so I could meet God halfway, you know, and give me a little help when I'm struggling. Yeah, seems like I've been in punishment, but I'm still running it through this, trying to meet that course and that map, but not ready to turn the key, because if you do, could be ready to destroy everything that is and was worked on and built for this day and this time when we arrive. So not ready for departure, I'm ready for arrival. Some say DOA, but I'm just ready for survival. Yeah, coming through as I got you. Yeah, like that voice speaks to me. Sometimes the devil on the left, but the logical voice on the right. So picking which voice to help me guide through the time. Yeah. Speak on that. You could battle with this, but yo, I speak with rap. Yeah, understand. trying to stay alert to the situation, even though it seems my brain is frozen and devastated, yo, as I try to climb out this paralysis. But in a way, it's more like freedom, even through the paralysis from the truth and the answers. Yo, I'm an acrobatic flying free through the air, like nothing can hold me down, even when I touch down on the ground and give you reality as I speak. As a free man, no more slave and in prison to the slave ship. Yeah, that's some brave shit. Courage and walk with that. Yeah, and put it simply, yeah, I talk on that. Freestyle 2014, you could talk on that, walk on that, tank lit, yeah, no chalk on that, no outlined in bodies, yeah, I walk on rap, yeah, do what I does to survive, still living even though it's like I was buried alive, 2014, tank lit.